12-volt DC, 100-amp ammeter. Prototype, first one. Haven't hooked it up yet, but we're going to see how it works. As you can see, there's a lot of silicone sealant all over it. This is going to go in a car, so I wanted to make sure there was no water going to be able to get inside. And basically, we have power going in from our sensing load, power going out, power into the ammeter, ground from the ammeter, isolated from the system.